gosh, season Louise.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy C's, aka C's Louise. Today, I'm gonna be telling you guys the freshman survival guide for college freshmen of things that you should know. But just in case you don't know, I'm gonna tell you guys so you can be a successful freshman, especially with the females, if you know what I'm talking about. High school really felt like prison. But college is where you have all the freedom, and that's where the fun really starts. Trust me, it gets better when you get to college. A lot better. A lot.
Better.
Honestly, I ain't even gonna lie, bro. I'm a nigga just like y'all. So the reason why we went to college was really not to get an education. We went to college to have fun, party, and talk to the females. Most of all, talk to the females. I ain't even gonna lie. Let me tell you something. When you first come on college, if you a good-looking dude like myself, and there's a lot of females approaching you, if she's too friendly, bro, something's wrong. Something is wrong. A lot of these females be coming from other parts of the state or whatever, or what college, or somewhere. We don't know where they came from. And you don't know what she got. So you know what I'm saying? Don't go crazy on the first girl that you meet. You know what I'm saying? You just don't know. So when you first come on campus, you're just a young little baby guppy. It's a lot of other people out there, a lot of people you gonna see. You don't know what to do. If you approach a female and wanna slide on her, don't ever say you a freshman. Don't ever, ever, ever say you a freshman. If you say you a freshman, she's gonna automatically dub you. You know what I mean? I got a little beard or something, so I could pass for more than what I was at the time, but never say you're a freshman. Even if you look like a freshman, don't say you a freshman. Just deny. Cause she's gonna automatically dub you if you think. If she think that you a freshman, dub. If you meet a girl off rip, and she's just so nice. She's just so nice. She wanna link up, she wanna do that. She wanna link, bro. Fact check, you gotta fact check. Ask your bros, do y'all know her? Y'all know her? Do y'all know who she is, man? Cause you never know. Is she too friendly, bro? To keep it simple, something is wrong. If she's just too friendly and throwing herself at you, something is wrong. You gotta figure out what that problem is, you know what I'm saying? Maybe she's crazy, you never know. You gotta figure that, you just gotta know. You gotta see the red flags, you have to know. Bro, never, ever, ever ask for her number. If you wanna slide on a female at the party, you know what I'm saying? If you want to talk to a female, get her number, exchange, whatever, don't ask for the number. Because more than likely, she's going to dub you. A lot of these females be acting bougie. Just ask for the snap. Keep it pushing. Post something on your snap. You know what I'm saying? Stay active on your snap. Drop a little selfie, you know? You know what I'm saying? A little light-skinned face, you know what I'm saying? Let her see your face. Post something on your snap so she knows who you are, you know what I'm saying? And then, you know what I'm saying, when the time comes, you just slide in her snap. You know what I'm saying? Whenever she posts something, just slide. Just say, what's good? What's up? Don't say you remember me, because you gonna go out bad. Automatic, dub. If you say you remember me, dub. Don't ever chase no female in college, and that's a fact. There's so many females on campus that probably want to talk to you. Yes, I'm talking to you. They probably want to talk to you, but you out there chasing some other female. And the female that really want to talk to you, she's not going to say nothing. So you just got to go explore your options. Don't fall on one girl. I'm telling you, if you're a freshman, I say don't get in no relationships at all. Just mingle, mix with a lot of people, you know what I'm saying? Don't ever go for one girl on your, bro. But I mean, it sounds kind of messed up, but if you find someone that you like, you know what I'm saying, just do what you gotta do, you know what I'm saying? But for me, no, just don't chase, you know what I'm saying? Just explore the options, have fun, and vibe. How to get cursed? Hey, what you doing?
Nothing.
You trying to link?
Nah, I'm straight.
Keep it pushing, bro. She says she's not trying to link, bro. You know how many females on campus? I'm telling you, there's so many females on campus. Like I said, they want to talk to you, but you got to go find them, bro. Don't ever, bro. There's so many females. But just if you get curved, bro, just keep it pushing, bro. There's too many females on campus to be tripping over one. That's a fact. Bro, you pay thousands of dollars. Don't stay in your damn room. Get out. Mix. Mingle. Meet new friends. Don't be that one nigga that eat breakfast, lunch, and dinner by himself. Don't be that dude. Meet people, talk to people. Bro, everybody is friendly in college because everybody want friends. Now, I know a lot of my homies will sit here and deny and say, nah, I ain't never made a Tinder. But nigga, I got a Tinder, bro. Swipe. Bro, it's hella females on Tinder, bro. Hella link ups I done had on Tinder that I met. That didn't really go that well. Story time coming soon. But anyways, just keep on swiping on Tinder, man. It's a lot of females on Tinder. And the whole goal of college is to meet new people. Meet new people. But I mean, it's an added bonus if you get to smash, you know what I'm saying? Hey, go crazy. Speaking of going crazy, you have to wrap your Jimmy up. Your Jimmy can't get, bro. Got to wrap your Jimmy up. It's too many diseases going out here, man. Essentials. These are essentials. If you don't walk around with a condom on you 24/7, you're doing it wrong. There's been so many times where I needed one of these and I had it on me conveniently in my wallet, and I was able to just, you know what I mean? need to buy you, go ahead and buy you like a big box of these, you know what I'm saying, and go crazy. Don't be a simp. Don't be no simp in college, man. It's too many females, like I said, to be simping on one in general, just in life. But don't be a simp, especially in college, because there's so many females that are just down, bro. So many females that just want to have fun, want to vibe in college, man. It's the perfect, it's so fun. College is fun. It's that's just how you just describe it. It's fun. Last thing I want to say, man, just have fun. Make the most of it. You pay thousands of dollars not sitting no damn class, man. This is experience. You paying for that experience. Make sure you have fun. Wrap your jimmy up. Don't mess with no dirty thotty, man. Check the face card. Make sure she's straight. Have fun. Do your work. Everything, man. Just do what you gotta do and have fun. First year of college is gonna be a major life adjustment. You got freedom in your life, so it's just gonna be so fun, man. You experience a lot of stuff, try new things, meet new people in a new place by yourself, not with your parents, man. Go crazy. Go crazy. But don't get me wrong. Don't do something that's stupid. Make sure you got some self-control. That's all I gotta say for today. I'm gonna be doing my college vlogs when I get back to school. But until then, I'm still dropping daily vlogs every single day. It's your boy CZK, CZ Louise, man. Like, comment, subscribe. We out.